Orange Beach is buying an old bank building. City leaders say it's all part of catering to the city's growth. And you know, it might even help with the city's efforts to create its own school system. Fox 10 News Baldwin County reporter Katie Weiss with the details.
This is the Orange Beach Finance Department now, and this is where it soon will be.
Tuesday night, the Orange Beach City Council approved a motion to buy the old Hancock Bank just across the street from the municipal complex.
It will cost the city some $475,000, but Kem Grimes with the city tells me that's a deal.
A couple years ago when it went listed, it was listed at over $800,000. As the price has dropped, the city continued to make offers, and so we finally settled in with the bank, and we've made the purchase contract for $475,000.
And Grimes tells me that this is an opportune building for the finance department because of the drive-through.
We can utilize the drive-throughs for payments and all kind of distribution of re-entry decals and things. So it makes it a convenience for the citizens.
So what will happen to the building where the finance department was once located? Grimes says if the city were to start its own school system, which it has been talking about doing for the last few months, then it could be a perfect spot for school board offices.
Should we get a school board, and should the school board form and we get our own school system, it may start out as a school system office.
In Orange Beach, Katie Weiss, Fox 10 News.
And we're told the city should be moved in by the end of the summer.